Deep within my heart lies a melody, a song of old Santa's home, where in dreams I live with the memory beneath the stars all alone.
Wow, you shouldn't get them up there.
Got a letter just this morning. It was postmarked Omaha. It was typed and neatly written, offering me this better job.
Take me back closer, I'm too young to marry. Take me back closer, I'm too young to marry.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Glen Campbell.
Willie, Willie, and the Tillis over
here. And he turned, yes, he turned the lights down low. And he fed me corn and a hard back on red.
I was a highwayman, along the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on the blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25. I am still alive. I'll fly a starship across the universe divide. And when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. I may become a highwayman again, or I may simply be a single drop of rain, but I will remain, and I'll be back again.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kris Kristofferson.
There was a man named Mahatma Gandhi. Would not bow down, he would not fight. Knew the deal was down and dirty. Nothing wrong could make it right away. But he knew his duty and the price he had to pay. Just another holy man who tried to be a friend. God, they killed him. Another man from Atlanta, Georgia, named Martin Luther King, shook the land like rolling thunder, made the bells of freedom ring today with a dream of beauty that they could not burn away. Just another holy man who dared to make a stand. My God, they killed him.
Thank you. Jesus Christ. Heal the lame and fed the hungry. For his love they took his life away. On the road to glory, where the story never ends. Just the Holy Son of Man would never understand. Sing about Mahatma Gandhi, sing of Martin Luther King, sing of Jesus Christ Almighty, and the brothers Kennedy.
Hey, listen, I was sitting backstage and I thought of a funny story that I never even told Glenn before. A few years back, I got stopped by a policeman for speeding, I think it was. And he come up to the car looking like I'd be lucky if all he gave me was a ticket. You know, he might shoot me just to get it over with. But then when he saw me, he broke into this big smile, and he said, "Well, I will be damned. What are you doing here?" You know, and he put his ticket book back in his pocket, and he said, "Man, I'm a big fan of yours, your music, and your movies." And I was thinking, I have just discovered one of the nice things about being a celebrity and getting recognized, you know. And he said, "My wife would kill me if I don't get your autograph, Glenn, because her favorite song is By the Time I Get to Phoenix." So I said, "What's her name?" He said, "Gladys." I said, "Dear Gladys, you will always be gentle on my mind. Love, Glenn Campbell." You won't hold that against me, will you, huh? Glenn, I was talking backstage with Billy Swan about being back 1965. We were sitting in Mary John Wilkins' office listening to "Too Late to Worry, Too Blue to Cry," and just shaking our heads in amazement at how good it was. I got to tell you, man, I'm proud to be your friend today.
Isn't it great to have friends like Kris Kristofferson? I just say that.
Busted flat in Baton Rouge, heading for a train. Even nearly hit it as my chin.
Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before it rained. It took us all the way to New Orleans.
Oh, my heart pulled out of my dirty red bandana. I was growing sad while Bobby sang blues.
And with them windshield whoppers slapping time and Bobby clapping hands, we finally sang every song that the driver knew.
Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Being good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues.
And feeling good was good enough for me.
Good for me, too.
Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. From the coal mines of Kentucky to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside me, Lord, knew everything I done.
Till the night she took me from the cold. Somewhere near Salinas, Lord, I let her slip away. Looking for the home I hope she'll find. I prayed all of my tomorrows for one single yesterday. 45 is body next to mine. Freedom's just another word for nothing left. Nothing left is all she left for me. Feeling good was easy, Lord, about the same blues. Buddy, that was good enough for me.
Good enough for me, too.
Good enough for me, Bobby McGee.
Hi, Glenn. Hey, sorry my brother and I can't be up there in Canada with you on this momentous occasion.
That's right, but anyway, congratulations on your 25th anniversary in show business.
Yeah, congratulations. I'm sorry we can't be there, but you know, we're down here in Las Vegas. We've been at Caesar's Palace, now we're at the Riviera, headlining.
The Solid Gold.
Yeah.
Boy, that's hard work.
Main room, making lots of money and everything, and we're just pretty busy. We can't make it, so we can't make it.
That's enough of that, Tommy. I think Glenn knows we're working and we can't be here. He understands, don't you, Glenn?
Sorry, Glenn. Gotta work. Can't be there, but anyway, congratulations. The only thing that Dickie and I wish would have been different, Dickie and I wish we could have been, well, part of your career.
That is about the dumbest thing I've ever heard you say. That was stupid. That's past stupid.
Even by my standards?
Yes, even by your standards. It's hard to believe it, even by your standards.
That was pretty...
Tom, Glenn, you know. I mean, everybody knows. Glenn appeared so many times on the Smothers Brothers show, and Glenn sang some of his great hit songs right on our show.
Still, well, just because I don't have a memory doesn't mean that I forget everything.
That's not quite right. And also, don't you remember he hosted our summer replacement show? You remember that, Glenn. Fact is, here's a clip we'd like to show you.
In all the weeks that Glenn was on the show, there's been one thing I've been wanting to do. It's been driving me crazy, and I've got to do it. It's just been driving me crazy, Glenn. Give me a break. Let me do this thing. I want to do it so bad.
Well, what's
all
that,
the time.
Tom? What?
This.
Oh. You done it,
didn't you? Yes, I did.
Hang it out.
Let's sing.
Okay. Sing doesn't feel right.
You don't feel right?
No, I can't sing good unless I'm looking neat.
You want me to help you neaten up?
Yeah, would you? Oh. I'd sure like to get neatened up before I sing a song.
Okay, then I'll neaten up before you sing your song.
All right.
Okay.
Go.
Isn't that great? Tommy, you know what I like looking at that? You look the same. Glenn, you really changed.
A lot of your hair has moved around.
It's a tough road. That road of life is really hard, isn't it?
You know, I remember now.
You do?
I do remember.
Thank
Glenn Lord. Glenn, you hosted our summer replacement show, and then Dickie and I never were ever seen again.
That's not quite right. We have a little surprise for you. We'd like to sing you a little song, okay?
Dickie wrote the lyrics. I just worked on the words.
The second dumbest thing I've ever heard you say.
Oh, that's three.
That's three. Okay.
Glen Campbell, Glen Campbell. Like a rhinestone cowboy, riding out on a horse in a star-spangled rodeo. Rhinestone cowboy, getting cards and letters from people I don't even know, and offers coming over the phone. These streets so long, you know, just singing the same old songs. Why, I know every crack in the dirty sidewalks of Broadway, where hustle's the name of the game, and the nice guys get washed away like the snow and the rain. There's been a load of compromise on the road.
the note I left hanging on her door. Lord, and she'll cry just to think I'd really leave her. Though time and time I tried to tell her so, I guess she just didn't know that I would really go. No, she didn't know, I know. She didn't know, I know. And you've got to cry a little kindness, but to show a little kindness, why don't you shine your light for her if you want to see. Then you overlook the blindness of the narrow-minded people on the narrow-minded street. Of the narrow-minded people on the narrow-minded
You're beautiful. I want to introduce somebody that you know here. And I don't know why. When I heard the song on the radio, I was doing the Good Time Hour. And I didn't have anybody that sang that great, you know, like a female. But anyway, I heard this record, and I said, can we get this person down here to get her on the show? Then I found out she was Canadian, right? Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, what a pleasure to work with this lady. She's one of the finest, most pure singers I've ever had the pleasure of working with. Miss Ann Murray.
I'm strong and sure, I'm in control, lady. Leaving the life, neat little package I hold in my head. I've got it together, they call me the girl who knows just what to say and do. Still I fumble and fall, run into the wall, 'cause when it comes to you, I'm just another woman in love. And I'm weak, I'm a feather in the wind. I can't wait to feel you touching me again. With you I'm just another woman, just another woman in love. So pardon me if I should stare and tremble like a child. That wantingly look all over your face is driving me wild. I'm just what you make me, can't wait till you take me and set all my feelings free. I know that you can, so come be my man. Tonight I wanna be just another woman in love. Me and I'm weak. I'm just another woman, just another woman in love.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
What a pleasure.
One of the reasons that I'm sitting here right now is because of the early encouragement and support that I received from this man right here. I was fresh out of Nova Scotia. They plopped me onto a Hollywood sound stage. It was a bit of a culture shock, and here was Glenn, my number one fan. I've always appreciated that. He is truly one of the finest singers in the world, and certainly my favorite, Glenn Campbell. Oh.
What can I say?
Well, you know, like I said, when I did call to get Annie on the show, it was like, I couldn't believe it, you know. But what knocked me out was when I called her to do this show. She said, no. So I had...
But I owed him a favor. He did my last special, you see, so...
Oh,
what are you going to do?
Quebec City.
Quebec City.
I wouldn't say it was cold up there, but I actually did see a chicken with a cape on. I mean, is it that cold
Isn't
up here?
Isn't that
a lot?
Awful? He tells those jokes all the time.
You notice she laughed.
But
what
I had
are friends?
To.
What are friends for if you can't use them? You know.
Well, that's right.
I mean, what the heck? You know.
I agree with that.
I want to sing one of your favorite songs. My favorite song that you've recorded with you.
Okay, is it the one we rehearsed?
Yeah, same one.
Oh, good. Thank goodness. I hate surprises.
They know this.
I rolled out this morning, the kids had the morning news show on. Ryan Gummer was talking about the fighting in Lebanon.
Some senator was talking about the bad economy. It's gotta get worse, you see. We need a change in policy.
There's a local paper rolled up in a rubber band. One more sad story's one more than I can stand.
Just once, you know how I would like to see. Not much to print today. Can't find nothing bad to say.
Because nobody robbed a liquor store on the lower part of town. Nobody OD'd, nobody burned a single building down. Nobody fired a shot in anger, nobody had to die in vain.
We sure could use a little good news today. I come home this evening, I bet that the news will be the same. Somebody takes a hostage, somebody steals a plane.
I want to hear the anchor man talk about a county fair. How we cleaned up the air. Oh, everybody learned to care. Oh, tell me, nobody was assassinated in the whole third world today. And in the streets of Ireland, all the children had to do was play. And everybody loves everybody in the good old USA.
We sure could use a little good news today.
Store on the lower part of town. Nobody owned tea, nobody burned a single building down.
use a little good news today. We sure could use a little good news today.
Ladies and gentlemen, Johnny Cash.
Well, for 2 long years, my head hurt bad, so the doctor checked me and he shook his head. He said, I'm sorry to tell you, but your body's outlived your brain. He said, I know this doctor in New York, son, and he'll fix you right up with a brand new one. So the head doctor met me when I stepped down off the train. He said, we had this bank robber killed last night. His body's shot, but his brain's all right. I'll give you a transplant and you'll be okay. Well, I got my new brain in and I was feeling great. I went right back to Nashville with no headache, but something strange happened when I walked in the bank one day. I said, stick 'em up, everybody, I'm robbing this place. Drop all of your money in my guitar case. Don't nobody move and don't nobody reach for that door. A lady said, why, you're Johnny Cash. I said, no, ma'am, I'm the Manhattan Flash, and I'm the best bank robber in New York. Well, the other night, Roy Acuff called me, said, John, I'd like for you to do the opera. Well, I walked out on the stage, but I couldn't sing. I got into half a verse and I walked the line, and something snapped in this head of mine. I yelled, stick 'em up, give me your money, your watches, your ring. Well, I called New York and talked to that brain quack. I said, Doc, I've got to have my old brain back. He said, I'm sorry there, Mr. Cash, but I can't do that. He said, I put your brain in a chicken last Monday. He's singing your songs and making lots of money. And I got him signed to a 10-year recording contract. Now, friends, if you see me walking down the street, remember what you see ain't necessarily me. And if I try to hold you up, don't pay me no mind. But when you've got 10 bucks that you can blow, you ought to catch that Johnny Chicken show. He's doing fairs and concert dates all up and down the line. I said, stick 'em up, everybody, I'm robbing this place. Drop all of your money in my guitar case. Don't nobody move and don't nobody reach for that door. A lady said, why, you're Johnny Cash. I said, no, ma'am, I'm the Manhattan Flash, and I'm the best bank robber in New York. Well, I don't pay any income tax. You don't pay income tax on money you steal. You ought to catch that Johnny Chicken show, Chicken in Black. Thank you. Thank you very much. I've never worked with an artist that's easier or more fun to work with than Glen. I've never had to spend over just a few minutes working out a song with him because he's such a great talent and a great musician. But other than that, I know something really interesting about Glen and his talent that a lot of people don't know. He can really whistle pretty. I mean it. I really like to sing with you. I enjoy it very much.
Do you? You like my whistling, really?
I like you. Oh, you're a great whistler. You know, I had an uncle that always had something good to say about somebody, yeah. And the meanest man in the county died, and they asked him what he thought about him. He said, well, he could really whistle pretty. Six feet six, he stood on the ground, weighed 235 pounds. Saw that giant of a man brought down to his knees by love.
Well, he was the kind of man that would gamble on love. Look you in the eye, never back up. I saw him crying like a little whipped puppy because of love. You can't see it with your eyes, hold it in your hand, but like the wind that covers our land, strong enough to rule the heart of any man, this thing called love. It can lift you up, never let you down, take your world and turn it all around. Ever since time, nothing's ever been found stronger than love. Most men are like me, they struggle in doubt, trouble their mind day in and day out, too busy with living to worry about a little thing like love. But when I see a mother's tenderness as she holds her young next to her breast, then I think God this world's been blessed with a thing called love. You can't see it with your eyes, hold it in your hand, but like the wind that covers our land, strong enough to rule the heart of any man, this thing called love. It can lift you up, never let you down, take your world and turn it all around. Ever since time, nothing's ever been found stronger than love.
Hi, Glenn. Happy anniversary on your 25th anniversary in the music business. I tell you, I'm so sorry that I can't be there with you to enjoy this and share this with you in person, but I do want to tell you how much I appreciate it. A lot of people don't know, and perhaps you don't want them to know, that you were the guitar player on the first edition's record of Just Dropped In to See What Condition My Condition Was In. And besides that, you and possibly George Burns and Dean Martin and maybe Willie Nelson are the only people I know that are older than I am in this business, and so I'm going to support you every way I can. Happy anniversary, old-timer.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mel Tillis.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you a whole lot. You folks, you make an old stuttering boy feel awfully good. Y'all want you all to know that I am not a very good MC. I stutter a little bit, but that's okay because I have been stuttering all my life, about 18 or 19, 28 years of it professionally. And I'm beginning to make a hell of a living out of it, too. How about a big hand for my buddy, Mr. Glen Campbell?
I want you to tell him. I asked Mel this. We did a show together in Vegas, and I asked him about how did he come to write the fabulous song Detroit City. And I'd never heard that story before.
And you ain't gonna hear it tonight. That's too long. And we'll be here for 4 days.
All right, let's sing then.
That story.
Let's do the song out of the new album then. All right.
Okay, I got.
Okay, good.
I have a new album out. And in the album, I have a new song, and I found this. I found the song up in Anchorage, Alaska, and I was in the studio recording it. And then comes Glen Campbell, and he likes the song a whole lot. And he tells me that he wants to sing on it, so I let him sing on it with me, and he did a good job too. And we'd like to do it for you. It's called
Slow Night.
That's right.
Bartender sitting on the ice machine. Waitress talking on the phone. Not one thin dollar in the Jordan.
Oh, Mel, he sang.
Most everybody stayed at home. Two good old boys are chalking food cues down, spilling beer and killing time. Flower Jake walked in then turned around. He'll do no business here tonight.
Cause it's a slow night. Nobody's dancing to the music. Nobody's listening to my song. Slow night. The feeling rolls away. I'm all dressed up to play when I don't feel like playing anymore. I'd like to be home with my lady by the fire drinking wine.
Instead of standing up here making I'm having such a damn good time. Slow night. Nobody is dancing to the music. Nobody is listening to my song. Slow night. The feeling up to play when I don't feel like playing anymore. Slow night.
I like that song, Billy.
Happy anniversary, Dan.
Thank you, Melvin. Melvin, as you know, somebody else is on the show, right?
Right.
Last week, I was in New York City at the Radio City Music Hall with my good friend, Willie Nelson.
Oh, right.
Yeah. And we got to picking, and let me tell you, this is what's happened.
What the?
Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. If I made you feel second best, I'm sorry I was blind. But you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. Yes, I never told you, but I am so happy that you're mine. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took time. But you were always on my mind. Always on my mind. Tell
that your sweet love has died. Give me one more chance to keep you satisfied. I'll keep you satisfied. Things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. But you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always on.
Favorite folks is here with us tonight. In fact, we are right now on his television show that'll be coming up in a few days. Mr. Glen Campbell, would you come out, please, sir?
Should do one of his big hit numbers for us about now, don't y'all?
Why not? Thank you.
It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tingle deep my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the exchange that have dried upon some life. And that keeps you on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. It keeps you ever gentle on my mind. And it's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me. Or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. I'll just play one.
as we go down the highway. Best friend.
May the road rise up to meet you. I heard this one. May the wind be always at your back. And may the rain fall softly on your fields. Till we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of his hand.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. 'Cause I
amazing grace, how sweet the
was blind, but now I see.
Good night.